Archaeological investigations that have shed light on this question show that action is indeed taken before becoming conscious of it. But a deterministic point of view is based on an erroneous concept of time, as is illustrated by the mathematical probability descriptions in quantum mechanics. Since they show how any neural circuit is a vector with direction, underpinning cognitive dissonance.
How important our belief systems are in expanding our awareness.